if you're getting the communicating with online services error while playing F122, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. When you are getting the communicating with online services error while playing F122, then perform the solutions shown here and fix it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you are facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is make sure the issue is not related to the F122 servers. If the F122 server is down, then all you can do is wait. Ask your friends if they're facing the same issue or visit F122's social media site to check if their server is down. You can also visit Down Detector to check the server status in your region. Next, check your internet connection and internet speed. If your internet speed is slow and unstable, then you won't be able to play the game. Visit speedtest.net to check your internet speed. Next, you can try shutting down your router and turning it on after a few minutes. Also, try bringing the router closer to the device for better connection. You can also try connecting with an Ethernet cable if you are already not doing that. Also, make sure that multiple devices are not connected to the Wi-Fi you are using. Otherwise, it would split the bandwidth and lead to connection issues. Method 2. The next thing you can try is flushing the DNS. Type command prompt in the search bar and run it as administrator. Type ipconfig /flushdns and press enter. We have provided the command in the description of this video so you can copy paste it from there. Now close the command prompt and restart your PC. Method 3. The next thing you can do is try changing the DNS. Changing the DNS has fixed this issue for many players and should also help you. Press the Windows plus R keys to open run. Type ncpa.cpl and press enter. Right click on the network adapter you are using for the internet connection and select properties. Double-click on the Internet Protocol version 4 option. Select Use the following DNS server addresses. First, enter 8.8.8.8 in the preferred DNS server and 8.8.4.4 in the alternated DNS server section, which is Google's public DNS. Click on OK and check if F122 is running with lower ping. If not, then change the preferred DNS to 1.1.1.1 and alternate DNS to 1.0.0.1, which is Cloudflare's DNS. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know, and our team will try their best to help you out. Also, join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.